had success against him. Not quite sure how that foul's on Jaylen Brown.